find it weird that Hansen's already, like... Hansen seems like she's getting super personal with him, and, like, we've only known Hansen for a little bit. Well, I guess we're going to get those. I didn't even notice that last time. Still need to access the adjutant. Yeah, I'm gonna go get my sea chanks, because I like my sea chanks. I should have did this beforehand if I'd seen it.
This place,
I would have.
The morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn
like
laser drill.
I seriously should have been paying attention as to what the reward laser was. Because if I had seen
a monster.
Siege
if the
tanks,
team had access to that,
I would have been all over that. Like,
think about what could have wiped him out.
Dance on sugar?
You'll find out soon enough, partner.
I was trying to go for something other than white on rice, and there's nothing else that sounds appropriate, so. Even though rice can be brown. What about all the brown rice people? Let's get my fucking siege tanks.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
Waiting on you. Keep your shirt on.
More Terran.
Oh, look. Protoss. I am surprised.
You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
It really sucked, actually.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition.
Will do.
I kind of want to already reload this.
Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming.
They're my sexy tanks.
Those cannons down from a nice, safe distance.
Load that up.
By the numbers. Outstanding.
These new siege tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
Okay, so I'm gonna put you guys on one for now.
I feel ya.
Go away.
Affirmative.
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss stalker before it even gets close to us.
Can do!
Oh, it's so nice. I can... The drill auto-attacks the gate. Okay.
Mobius base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. The power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple.
Got
it. Sir, the Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
Okay. So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. Just glad we've got siege tanks.
Okay, we need to reallocate things now. This is on one, these go here. Where did my siege tanks go?
We need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
Give us your best shot! my way! Go
ahead! SCV ready!
Oops.
I'll give it my best shot!
So then, out of curiosity, can I, like... Okay, so how do I select...
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
Must be later that I'm able to select it.
Got no patience for sitting around!
SCV ready.
Yeah, that makes sense.
This better be good.
Fueled up, ready to go!
SCV ready. Bad news? Yeah.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Additional supply depots required.
Yo! Gotcha!
Big job!
After a few minutes, you get control of the drill. Makes sense.
SCV ready!
Insufficient.
Go.
Maybe I should actually start harvesting some of this bean. That might be a good idea.
Ah! You scared me! SCV ready!
You want a piece of me, boy?
SCV ready! We hear
bunker.
You.
Build the bunker.
Yeah.
Back, you go and start harvesting Vespeen. Make a quick save. How much? Okay, so I need 125 for that.
That's
good to know. Put you guys on 4 and bring you down here.
SCV ready.
But whatever, I cannot win them all apparently.
SCV ready.
Are you gonna give me orders?
SCV ready.
Yeah, I just need more siege tanks. That's all I need.
Got no patience.
Okay, so this is 2, this is 3. I need more seats. Yeah, I know I have insufficient Vespeen gas. I do understand that.
Big job, huh?
Alright, so I've already made some mistakes, which is, you know, just super, super awesome.
They get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
Okay.
All right. You heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Upgrade complete.
Attack. Oh, shit. I have the wrong thing equipped. Fuck! All right, we're reloading. I thought I'd already reassigned. A hotkey to 4, but I didn't, so I made a mess of things. That's actually good, though. Like, because then I get to undo some of the mess I just made.
Yo! Ah! You hear me?
Insufficient Vespian gas.
There, that's better.
SCV ready.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the planetary fortress on.
Huh?
And I'm gonna build this
insufficient Vespian gas
as soon as I can.
Ready to roll out. Rolling out.
Go ahead. Move it!
You would desecrate that which belongs to the gods. This will not
there.
Be worn by the people.
That's better.
Sir, those are Protoss Archons. If they get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Actually, can I use it to, like, destroy their shit? Oh, I must be able to target a visible user. Okay. Whoops. Why did I keep thinking that's S? Okay, I'm gonna have to worry about starting to build another base soon, I think.
Go ahead. Sure thing. Big job.
Additional supply depots required.
Huh? Well, butter my biscuit. I'm going. Yep.
The laser drill has breached the door's outer layer.
So many new fucking hotkeys for everything.
By the numbers, Morris.
Need some triage?
I'm going to build a tech lab because I want
enemy
the
air units on approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Add-on complete.
Nope, you go bye-bye too. Oh, and you.
Bad news.
Fueled up, ready to go. Let's roll.
Go ahead. Roger.
They're Vespian down here? Yep, okay. We need Vespian. Actually, you know what? We need another factory. Another factory would do us really good.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Okay.
Well, if there's time, we can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
Okay, so I need to be able to target the visible user.
I'm in deep.
You're done.
I must have missed. Yeah, I did miss.
Go ahead.
Okay, both of those are on 3. Put 4 back where it belongs.
We could use some help here.
Put another tech lab down. And then build some siege tanks.
Big job, huh? Move it! Ah! You scared me!
Add-on complete.
Actually, no. No. Not those. Those.
Go, go, go! Who wants some? It's about to get heavy!
I'm gonna take a few Marines out of here. Okay.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, it's on.
Okay, let's take 2 more guys out.
Go on.
Putting you in.
Time to waste.
Ready to roll out.
Take 2 guys out. Put you in.
By the numbers, boys.
What's that?
Put you down to siege. Shit. God damn it. There we go. That was a fuck up on my part, but we fixed it.
Oh, it's on.
Okay, we need to go and try and gather that other stuff.
Armed and ready.
Lay it on me.
Go on.
Okay, I want 2.
Fueled up, ready to go.
Take 2 more guys out. Build another bunker down here.
The laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
Boys.
Ready to roll.
And then
out.
I think once
mineral
we
field depleted.
Yeah, I know. Okay, yeah, we should probably then start worrying about
Sir,
another base.
More air units inbound.
We gotta yeah, take I them out. Them. Or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
Thanks.
No, wait, no, not that one. Damn it, I should have built a fucking thing right up there. Instead, I didn't, and now I've got a mess to clean up, so. Build a tower there. Put that there. Build some more siege tanks. And
additional
some
supply.
D's.
Up, ready to go.
Build a collection of supply depots. Let's put all of these underground.
Ready to roll out.
Just want to make
go
sure
ahead.
That we are as well off as we can be before
mineral
we decide
field.
That we're going to like
here.
Go explore places. So. Do with that.
I'm in deep.
Base is under attack.
It's go time.
Mineral field depleted.
Okay. Let's get another base down here going. Because I kind of need to. And there's no one really going up here.
Our SCVs are under attack. Base is under attack.
Shit, I didn't even see you guys. Where did you guys come from? Fuck you.
Big job, huh?
BC. Come on.
There's something in the way.
Yeah, well, I too have Nirvana songs I like.
Lay it on me.
I really, really wish that I could get some aerial support so I could drop a siege tank up here. The siege tank up here would be really nice.
Ah, you scared me!
Okay.
Oh, it's on.
What do we got? Just Archons? Okay. All of these are going to go into siege mode.
What's our target? Need something blown up?
Base is under attack.
That's not bad.
Bad news.
The mass amount of forces I have over here is kind of making this a little bit better than I was expecting it to. Okay. Let's get you guys in here.
Don't leave me hanging.
As well as you.
Oh, it's on.
And then four. Do, 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 do.
Now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
I'll give it my best shot.
There's another wave of air units heading your way. These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Base is under attack.
Fucker took down my siege tanks. Okay, Colossus. Colossus.
You better send some body bags.
Why am I selecting the SCV? Like, I don't understand what just happened there.
We need guards by the laser drill. The Protoss are hitting it hard. Get an SCV to repair that laser drill. We're gonna need it to get to the artifact.
Holy shit, Dix. That just fell apart, like, immediately.
Base is under attack. Mineral field depleted. Vespine geyser.
Like, that really just fell apart completely immediately. I'm like the yeah. God damn it. Your keyboard just trolled you? Oh, that irritated me. Like, a lot.
Speak up! Heavy metal!
This better be good.
Fueled up, ready to go!
Not what I was trying to do.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
Okay.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
So I'm gonna have one problem.
There's another wave of air units heading your way.
These guys. There's the fucker there. Let's get rid of him. Boys. I need to think of a way to solve this. I'm gonna just rejig what I was doing.
Got no patience for sitting around.
I need you to come over here. And like right about there, go E. Then four here. So I want you to be working on these things. I shouldn't have went E. Oh, and it's D to undo. Damn it. Because I don't want him to break through the next part of the shrine, like the next part of the thing just yet.
There's another wave of air units heading your way. These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
You better send some body bags.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
Okay. I need to change my plans. Because I'm not functioning correctly with the way that all of this is working. I thought that something was tied to something else, and it was not. So I'm not going to worry about what I was worrying about beforehand. I'm going to do this, and this, and this, and I'm going to get some more aerials, get you guys to come down here. Where is another SCV? Another SCV.
Thermal barrier breached. The laser drill is now cutting through the core.
Okay.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
What's that? Can't do!
There's another wave of air units heading your way. These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Go, go, go!
I'm in deep!
Base is under attack.
Better. Okay. This and this dead immediately. Then this and then this. And then this and then this. And then that. And then this and then this. And then that.
Who wants some?
Base is under attack.
Where did you guys come from?
Base is under attack.
Good enough.
Mineral field depleted. Base beam geyser exhausted.
What's going on?
Okay, I need a refinery down here.
Will do. This better be good.
base is under attack.
SCV ready.
Okay, I need to get some of that Zelnaga shit.
In the rear with the gear.
So we're gonna take you over here.
Yeah, whatever. SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Okay, well.
SCV ready.
I'm gonna take a trio of you over here.
Let's roll!
And then have you go E on me.
Vespine geyser exhausted. Additional supply depots required.
I'm worrying about supply depots in a minute.
Additional supply depots required.
What the shit? Way.
What's our target?
Okay, come over here.
Affirmative!
And then start firing on this, please.
Need something blown up.
This one. Okay, do that.
Ready. Got no patience.
Take this trio of you guys over here.
Big job, huh? SCV ready.
Okay, let's bring you back over here, please.
Additional supply depots required.
Thank you. Okay, we need to get additional up to supply that depots one. Required. Next. You build a supply depot for me, please. You guys go E, and I want you to come down here.
What's that? Need something slow. Speak up. Rolling.
Can't put this one on that, and that is not even close enough. I need to be up here.
I'll give it back.
Okay, well then,
shot.
Can I shoot this? No, because it's not visible, even though I am that freaking close to it.
There we go. Ready.
Actually, shoot there first, then come back over here.
I'm in deep! SCV ready.
God damn it! No, this one! I thought I told you to destroy that one. There we go.
Fueled up, ready to go. What's our target?
Mineral field depleted.
Yeah, I realized what I was doing wrong. It's irritating me. Oh shit. Okay. Colossus. Good enough. Let's go back to destroying. Okay, we already destroyed that thing. Then this one. Then over here, this one. Thank you.
Yes, sir. Give us your best shot.
Okay, I'm gonna send a pair of you guys over here to take this. I need you to take that.
Got no patience for sitting around.
And then come over here. Thank you. You do an
What's
E
that?
For me.
What's our target?
Damn it. I thought just that would be enough. Just come over here. I just need to be able to see it. That's all I need is to be able to fucking see it.
Believe it.
Go ahead. I didn't think that would work. Come on. There we go.
Speak up.
Oh shit. Okay. No, shit. That's not the right button. Fuck me. That was like five messages at once. Our SC5 message. What? Who? Why? Ah, who cares?
Give us your best shot.
Hit me with your best shot. Okay, and then destroy this. Come on, just a little bit more Okay, well, fuck that then.
Let it roll out.
Okay, destroy this, please. There we go.
Speak up.
Okay. Found all that fucking shit. That was what I was a little bit getting stressed out over.
What's our target? Got no patience for sitting around. Oh, it's all.
Okay, that was irritating as shit. Okay, this doesn't need to be up here. And my brain is still going for like the SC1. Commands. No, BR, please.
Yes, sir. What's going on? I can't build here. SCV ready. SCV ready.
Okay, it looks like I need to actually put more effort into repairing shit. And I need to put someone up here.
SCV ready.
And over here.
Affirmative!
Can I put someone, like, right there? No.
Give us your best
Maybe I can, actually, if I move you first.
SCV ready.
Will you go there? No, you won't go there.
Base is under attack.
Oh, fuck. Maybe I should actually be paying attention to what I'm doing. Like, maybe, just maybe, I should be doing that.
SCV ready.
Move it.
Check. Oh yeah, I looked it up. No, it was like it has to do with. Jeez, I remember. I feel like I'm on a test. Now, did you do your homework, Potato? I did actually look it up though, so I don't remember, like, the specific details, but I looked up what it is. It actually sounds really, like, a cool tradition to have.
Need something, bloke. Got no patience for sitting around.
Keep trying to use the other command keys. Oh, and there's some fucking assholes.
Breach of the doorway core is imminent. Structured access imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Yeah, but I'm not worrying about them. You, I'm worrying about.
SCV ready.
Got
crap. You guys are getting feisty as shit.
Is under attack.
I'm in deep.
Mineral field depleted.
Protoss got a little salty from the looks of it.
You have prevailed for now. Word of this sacrilege will echo across the stars, James Raynor. The day of reckoning draws near.
James Raynor!
These artifacts seem real popular, Titus.
What do we care? Long as the pay's good.
Really? I'd say getting vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.
I'll say one thing I do miss from SC1 is that the statistics that you get for the missions. I think you still get those mission statistics in SC2, but only in multiplayer. Like, you get to see, the progression of your enemies and everything. I always just find that interesting. Oh. It's Jimmy! What do you want, Jimmy? You get them after each game except campaign? Yeah, that's what I thought. I find that kind of weird. Like, maybe they're just trying to obfuscate exactly, what's happening, so maybe...
James Raynor. I bring tidings of doom.
Hey, buddy.
Zeratul.
I have pierced the veil of the future and beheld only oblivion. Yet one spark of hope remains. You will hold her life in your hands. And though justice demands that she die for her crimes, only she can save us.
Wait a second. You're talking about Kerrigan. It's been 4 years. You show up out of nowhere.
Time is short. You must understand. The answers you seek lie within. Study it well.
Nice.
The fate of creation hangs in the balance.
Nice to see you too. I've heard of these Ehan crystals before. Supposedly they lag over the person's memories. But if Zeratul's uncovered, was desperate for me to see it too. Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, before we do anything else, I'm gonna take a very short bathroom break because we are two and a half hours into the stream. We've got 2.5 hours left to go. This seems like a really good time to have a break point. And then we'll go play with that crystal because I think we're gonna have some fun playing with that crystal if I'm remembering correctly. So, watching, stick around for more StarCraft.